Today on Rubriculous, we're dropping Lego builds on balloons filled with colored powder. Hey, I'm Tyler.
And I'm Dimitri.
And today we are going to blow stuff up.
Yeah, there's something about blowing stuff up that just is therapeutic in a way.
Oh, yeah? Very therapeutic. We're gonna go see the therapist today. Over on the ladder, we're gonna climb to the top. We honestly have no idea what's going to happen, which is a good thing.
It's probably gonna bounce off. I mean, if you look at this, it's kind of firm. It's like good, firm rubber.
Your grandpa would like this balloon.
This is the kind of balloon that your grandpa would sleep on.
He would be big. He would take the time to go online and write the review, which is nice.
I like those people.
You need that.
Shout out to the people who actually leave reviews.
We've got our basic balloons.
Right.
We've got our powder, which is gonna go inside the balloons. Got a little bit of airflow. You know, fill the balloons up with.
My hair flow in the wind. So I kind of wanted to make an arrow of sorts. I put a little Technic connector piece right there on the end, just to give it like a little bit of a tip.
It's like a thumbtack. I went for kind of a screw approach. I actually put loose brick in this little house up here at the top. You can give it a listen. So that adds nice mass to it. Well, here's my first one for round two. I also wanted to make this one a bit wider. Possibly it's like four balloons clustered close together.
All right, so for this, I was definitely trying to get it to have corners and edges no matter how it was dropped.
Boom.
Okay, so we got our bills ready, and we are basically ready to start popping.
But
first, I got a surprise for you, Todd.
Uh-oh. All right. What is that?
This is Big Papa. We're gonna pop this giant 60-inch balloon.
Who makes this?
So we're gonna need to drop big things on it, but we don't have a lot of time. We're gonna need to find whatever we have already so we can put something together that'll potentially pop this.
Yes.
Let's use this.
That's our sign. No. All right, we each get a veto. That's my veto. Okay, stop. We need that.
For what?
For traffic? Look at this guy. You remember this?
Okay, hold on. I think this could work. I think you got it.
You ready?
I think I'm ready.
All right.
Here we go.
Five.
Four.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Dude, that was all. How many was that? One,
two three?
Yes! I'm set.
I'm leaving you, man.
You wanna count me down?
Five, four,
three,
two,
one.
What was that?
Yes!
Oh my gosh.
Direct bullseye.
Bullseye.
All the bricks in the top shot out of their house. Looked incredible. And I feel pretty dang good about that.
We got the multiple builds out.
Double builds, double balloons.
Double the explosion.
Three, two, one, go! Break.
I'm gonna go for this again. I'm gonna try to get that big blue one right there.
Let it rip.
All right, here we go.
Bam! Oh!
Two in a row?
It bounced
and hit another.
Count me down.
All right, here we go. Three, two, one.
We got our single builds down, we got our multiple builds down. Now it's time for
the Big Papa.
Pause it now.
Yeah, pause it.
Give us a comment. Do you think this is gonna work?
Moment of truth, here we go.
All right. Five, five
four,
three,
two,
one.
Oh! If you commented no in the comments, then that means that you got it right. All right, you ready? We're throwing this down too. Lots of force. All right,
whew.
Here we go. You ready?
Ready?
What popped? Literally, what popped? No matter what it takes, we're popping this balloon, somehow.
Fortunately, most of our build is still intact. All of our balloon is still intact. We're gonna turn this thing upside down.
We're getting it.
And see, we're gonna get it. Three, two, one. Yes! Oh! On the comeback!
It was delayed, but it was so good. Look at that!
Woo! If at first you don't succeed, you try and try and try again.
And then eventually you get the best explosion that you could ever ask for.
Oh,
it was
man.
So awesome.
It was so much better than it just popping. You hit the balloon, it's coming back up towards us at the top of the ladder. We're so sad.
Right.
And then it comes back down.
Feel the despair.
Second time around, second time's a charm.
And then
boom. Check out more Ridiculous. Let us know in the comments what we should blow up next.
Oh, no, that didn't work. Where'd it go? They don't pop. Oh. They don't pop for me.
Oh! Corkscrew.
How gnarly was that?